And one person is dead after a hit-and-run crash in Durham. Police say someone hit 28-year-old Darian Revels on Denfield Street about 4 a.m. and kept going. Officers are asking for your help to track down the driver, saying the vehicle involved is missing a hubcap and may have front bumper damage.